Look, today I would like to start with a comment on the murder of Grace Millane, having received a number of media queries about this tragedy. Firstly, I cannot imagine the grief of her family and what they will be experiencing and feeling right now. And my thoughts and prayers are with her father, David, who is in the country, her mother, Gillian, who cannot be here, and her wider family, friends, and loved ones. You know, from the Kiwis I have spoken to, there is this overwhelming sense of hurt and shame that this has happened in our country, a place that prides itself on our hospitality, on our manaakitanga, especially to those who are visiting our shores. And so, on behalf of New Zealand, I want to apologise to Grace's family. Your daughter should have been safe here, and she wasn't, and I'm sorry for that. I've advised the family through the police that if there is anything we can do to assist, we are here to help with that.